Ibaka will beat the buzzer and the foul is called. Hackett with a little bit of a grab. Cengeli blocked by Ibaka and they love that here. Ibaka for three and they have their biggest lead of the game at three, 56-53. Again, he takes it into the heart of the defense and the putback from Ibaka. Easily his best performance in the EuroLeague. Serge Ibaka with an amazing, consistent performance for his team.